Air sterile technology addresses a problem that current air purification machines are confronted with. Air circulates in a random manner. Even with ventilation systems, it is impossible to predict exactly how air moves. This means stagnant air masses are regularly present. It can take hours or even days for them to move and pass through a filtration system. Air contains a combination of particulates, pollutants, and pathogens. It is important to treat them all. Current air purification systems are based on a common principle. The air must pass through their machines to be cleaned. Unfortunately, they are dependent on the random displacement of stagnant air masses. These machines may claim to treat large volumes of air in rapid time, but air already purified can be repeatedly pulled back into the unit and reprocessed, whilst other air remains completely untreated. Put simply, conventional air purifiers cannot guarantee that a room is purified in its entirety. Air sterile has solved this problem because the air in the room does not necessarily have to pass through the machine body in order to be effectively purified. Air sterile technology works as follows. Air is pulled into the air sterile device, either via thermal convection or a built-in product fan. Inside the unit, contaminated air is subjected to germicidal UVC rays, ultraviolet light which kills or inactivates microorganisms by disrupting their DNA, thus destroying their vital functions. This includes viruses, bacteria, molds, and fungi. As air moves through the catalyst-coated baffles, free OH radicals are produced. These eliminate odorous pollutants, breaking them down to harmless carbon dioxide and water. The super-purified air then leaves the machine in the form of plasma quattro, which includes negative ions and low-level ozone. It is not only clean, but is itself energized cleaning air which distributes to every corner of the area. The negative ions act like a magnet to particulates in the air, causing them to stick together and fall to the ground. As the air distributes, ozone, or O3, seeks to revert to the more stable form of oxygen, O2, so will transmit its third oxygen atom to any contaminant encountered along the way, oxidizing and destroying pollutants, leaving a fresh, pleasant environment. This combination of air sterile technology constantly reduces contamination, both in the air and on all surfaces throughout the room, whilst remaining completely safe for people. A clean, fresh, and pleasant environment, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, with the best possible protection from microorganisms, allergens, harmful organic compounds, and unpleasant odours.
The water-soluble sachets are supplied in compostable outer packs and our bottles are bottled for life. The sachets save shelf space and reduce the impact on the environment. To put this into perspective, one sachet makes one trigger bottle of cleaning solution. It's as simple as fill, add, shake and go. Cut transport costs by up to 90%, reduce weight by up to 99%, reduce storage by up to 92%, cut packaging by up to 70%, get rid of single-use plastic and use the bottles again and again. We know how beneficial our products are, and now you do too. It's simple, really. Just add water. A simple system in any language.
the two pods to the Pathosol, the all-purpose cleaner and the disinfection. The all-purpose cleaner, it's a very good cleaner. It's a sodium hydroxide based solution. You can use it for cleaning floors, tabletops. The deep clean teams use it on their day-to-day business.
Pathosol is a natural product. It's known as hypochlorous acid and it's found in our bodies. It's its natural first line defence for infection.
The beauty of the products is they're pH neutral, so it means that they're very environmentally friendly. It's made from organic material and eventually it'll degrade back to organic material, so there's no cost requirements for it.
Its efficiency is basically because it's natural. It can be easily made, it can be easily applied, and most of all, it kills bacteria.
Because it's pH neutral, it doesn't have an electrical charge. Most viruses have a negative charge, so it attacks the viruses a lot quicker than it would do if it was bleach, for instance.
So Pathosol can be applied using a spray bottle, and that's using the all-purpose cleaner. And then we move on to the disinfectant, which we use in the electrostatic applicator.
Obviously that gives it a quicker reaction time. So if a virus has a negative charge and we've put a positive charge on the hypochlorous acid, they will come into contact with each other and the hypochlorous acid will kill the virus within 30 seconds. Hypochlorous acid can take probably 30 seconds to 2 minutes to disinfect a surface, whereas bleach can take up to 30 minutes.
We trialled Pathosol on 6 clinical ward areas over at North Tees. We used 6 different clinical wards, very busy wards, and we used the all-purpose cleaner and then followed by the electrostatic applicator throughout.
Say if we're doing a disinfecting in a ward, at this moment in time we'll have to evacuate the ward and the room's out of action for the best part of 24 hours. By the time the disinfectant's done its job, by the time it's dissipated enough to safe levels for people to come back in with the hypochlorous acid, instead of having a ward out of action for 24 hours, we could have it back fully up and running within 2 hours. If we're in office spaces, if there's a deep clean done, we can go in and disinfect an office space and it can be back in use within the hour.
We've managed to reduce the amount of cleans that we're having to do and the length of cleans, which means that we can get those beds back open for the patients that need them.